live. We got the music in full effect, as you can hear. We got dancing, we got music, of course. We got artistry over here. Check it out.
Good energy, you know what I'm saying? A lot of soulful, real classic music, culture. So big up to them.
You enjoying the Stevie Wonder party?
I always enjoy these parties, man. It's always a good time every time you come out here, man. You know, it's a beautiful thing. Beautiful people, beautiful hostess. Saying what's
okay,
up.
It's not gonna win you anything today. You on the wrong show.
I can't get a date?
No. We're here for Stevie.
Huh?
We're here for Stevie. This is not Let's Make a Date. So you can tell me though, if you were gonna take me out on a date, what would be the Stevie song you would use to woo me?
Probably Rasha B or more.
Okay, I wouldn't go on with you because you can't think fast enough.
Since you won't be, for you my part-time lover.
I gotta get my Stevie on, man. This is like absolutely one of the most incredible affairs I've ever been to.
I agree.
I thought the Michael Jackson versus Prince party was crazy. This is ridiculous right here.
I just don't understand.
Yeah, I'm having a time of my life. I cannot believe I've done missed like 9 years of this.
Sure did.
I feel like a real idiot right now.
That's all right. You can make up for it tonight.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
That's right. What's your favorite Stevie song?
My favorite Stevie song has got to be That Girl.
That Girl?
Between That Girl and Ribbon in the Sky, because I can't believe somebody that can't see can write something so beautiful.
Absolutely.
Yeah, Stevie's he's amazing. Like, me and my friends get together and we do brackets like who's the best singer, female singer of all time. And when we really got down to it, it was Stevie Wonder.
Nice.
Yeah.
What's your fondest Stevie Wonder memory?
I went to the inauguration this year and he performed and I was there. And the first time I met Stevie, he said, "Hey, lover, you taller than I thought you were."
That's Stevie.
That's
this beautiful lady right here. How you having a good time?
I'm having a great time. I'm going back to dance. Bye.
That's how live it is in here. Nobody's talking. Everybody's dancing.
Yeah, we're having a great time, man.
Come on, let's go dance.
All the best to everybody enjoying yourself, guys.
Political, and yet I can dance to it.
Show us up.
is all about Stevie Wonder. It's good vibe, good energy.
So what's your favorite Stevie song?
Oh, man. I mean, to be more nostalgic, is I just go to say I love you, you know what I mean? That's like a well-written song, and it's universal. That's one of my favorite, but I mean, he has so many songs, it's ridiculous.
You having a good time?
Yeah.
What's your favorite Stevie Wonder song? Overjoyed. Yeah, we're definitely overjoyed up in here. Give me some. Oh my God, I'm still here at the Stevie party. It is hot out there. I'm sweating the red trail all over the floor. I had to come take a bathroom break. Look at this fly girl. You look fly, you don't need to be in here. You obviously enjoy the party, huh?
Yes, I'm having a great time, I always do. It's the best party in New York, hands down, every year.
Absolutely, tell me your favorite Stevie song.
Oh God,
As,
yeah.
Is that the song they're gonna sing at your wedding?
It's like the official black wedding song, you kinda have to.
I agree, let's go back out there and dance.
But you know what?
You're sweating again.
Yeah, man, it was magical tonight, you know? Like, it's the first time we've done this party in Brooklyn, in the Fort Greene area, which is like Mecca for all the like progressive thinkers and creative people, music lovers. And you know, we had a lot of interesting people in the house tonight. You know, but it was great. Energy was crazy.
Yeah.
I think this might have been one of the biggest ones.
Yeah. Tell everybody what your favorite Stevie joint is.
Not well, I have a lot of favorites, but one of my favorites is Ass of Songs of the King Life. Yeah, it's one of the records that actually peaks the night out, especially the way it's played, the way I play it. You know, I take doubles of it and just go in.